in the vicinity.
Now it's calling him in, but he threw it a candy and ate the rap. I shoot him up and spitted him out. Girl, get up, not get it down. He's looking around this club and it looks like people are having a shit.
Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
Summon, I'm a doom, I'm a you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is ricocheting off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off, they'll be celebrating.
Oh, me at the same cat that would take that feedback and aim back. I need that. But I think it's inevitable. They know a button to press it will ever the pull to give me the snap, though. And if I pay attention, I'm probably making it bigger. But you've been taking your dicks on a fucking backhoe. On the freaking minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minutes and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep at the wheel again as I'm peeking and thinking about an evil intent of another beat. I'm a killigan. Cause even if I gotta end up beating a pillagan, even ketamine and methamphetamine with a mini, then it better be at least 70 or 300 milligram. And I might as well, cause I'ma end up being a villain again. Level to the shit, I got an elevator. You could never say to me, I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record. Nobody could ever take away the legacy I made. I never cared a motherfucker, never got a right to be this way. I got spite inside my DNA. It's embedded in my head. I never hunted for the bread and butter. What I wanted was to be the one that they was scared of. But I'm never gonna get the credit for the sweat and blood I put up in the pen. And when I'm dead, I wonder will they put me on a pedestal or forget I was ever this incredible. I guess I better go harder than ever, cause I'll never get another motherfucking opportunity again to offend as many people with this I can, simply because I can't.
Diarrhea, myalvia, I'll be a fucking honky. So bad when I'm not gonna make it, sit if you can't even tell what the fuck I'm saying. He just talking, yeah, but it's like popping in my mind, taking a neck, they just top my hipsy. I meant that if I would've put him in different shirts, then I might've been able.
Didn't I stick this so fast, but I'm sticking those to your forehead and staple it. Life is too short and I got no time to sit around just racing. That's why I pace this shit a little bit quicker. That clock, I'm racing it double time in it, but I still spit triple the amount of insults and a tenth of the time that it may take you pricks to catch on.
My nose in the air like a Boeing. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her, so I took a little lick of a galana pin at dinner. Then I hit her with a motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in the liver, delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with a wad of money, cause I got a lot of it. And when it come to dripping, I'll be stopping like 100 miles an hour, never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it, cause these bars are like COVID. Beat it up a little, you ain't dealing with a fucking featherweight. I used to medicate until I get a fucking bellyache. And now I'm finna step on the pedal, don't wanna ever break. I wanna accelerate to a level that I can elevate. The minute with the pen, I'll make the motherfucker detonate. I wanna make an acapella weight. I gotta set a date with the devil and celebrate together. We can renovate and redevelop hella weights. And I'ma get a special place, now. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't wanna hurt him, but I did him in a bitter rage. I'm murdering again, nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump the fucking bodies in a lake. Obliterating everything is generated. Renegade him, hit him, make anybody who want it with the pin and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a killer, killer, be killed. I'm a killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing the killer within me out of me. You don't wanna be the enemy or the demon who enemy or be under receiving enemy. What's stupidity? Get to be every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck or you finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid it full. I'm not afraid to pull them.
Well, I wreck this beat. Let me just check to see if Stephanie Mills left any extra refills or ecstasy pills next to me in the seat still, or she eat them all with a breakfast drink.
You inspect the sink.
In the habit of grabbing a mic and babbling, I'm adapting the mics, but I might just slot on my fucking writing tablet after the night. I'm grabbing it right from the medicine cabinet, cause that's what it's like, and attacking it like a dragon, a bite jack pack in the backpack when I write.